Genesis chapter 2, verse 5 and 6. And we'll go over there. Now, we'll go over there. No, she should be here to go over there. Into your bear man, by another, you are a man, and a whole. And all this show, bear man, in some much, and say, we are a man, right? It is a wee dipper. Now, we are bear man. Now, so be warrior, she young coupon. She will be man, she shamra, and son on the show. And my way difficult, sorry to say my fellow sisters, but we are very difficult that when they come into your life and you don't have they are coming to frustrate you. And you know, and son walk of our banner brain. A man is a purpose in flesh. A woman is a confirmation of a man's purpose. Obem our second is over his shape with Tayan and Upon Boss, and the first of all, and your good Tayan is over his shape with you. Who Obano Susu? Who put Tayan and the set, who bash his shape and what dear young Upon dear Joe? Yeah, what's up with the power of Bema? And now put Tayan is over his shape, Bema. It is also so your bar. Men find so wound, I say. I was semi Pierre Shabema, his son is a miyachim. She shall want more dear young coupon dear Pio. Sah, more dinner is a woman. So when young is our more dinner crap, over family member Dominia be our apple. The Obama no bar of a woman will win away a man. Mammy can't see me so. So your bear. Now we are seeing it. Not so woman with I yet. That's a woo, Juma, away at the yard. That's a winning young coupon, yeah, and you know somebody. It's the other way around, Mimpo. Baby, what was that show? So you're Bama. Now we need to tie a ten and coupon the wall. What does a brave with us and what a white girl with you? That's a winning plan, yeah. On the ground, my young boy. Winning plan, yeah. Creative solutions to any problem in this world. You don't have anything doing. Let me say it that way. Now, person will worry. Won't so worry. Biblically, the entity I won't so worry. And he said, I was so who will be a woe. Life work. And because it be a woe, yeah. Many man is your body. Many wife, sorry. Many wife, you know, says, see, you know, what's me, a good secretary be dear. And she said, what's my worry? Jesus said, where am I to be a secretary? Where am I to be a banker? What's my worry? That's your and yes, when you are a banker, what's my worry? Your life work is different from your job. Because you can be sacked from the bank tomorrow. You can be sacked from being a secretary tomorrow. You can be sacked from being whatever tomorrow. But when you discover your life work, that life work, nobody can sack you from it. When you discover your talent and you begin to work with your talent, nobody can sack you from your talent because we don't fire people from their talents. So when your wife comes, she comes to meet you doing something, and that is where she is coming with a support. And your barrel, your cook was yes, you know, Wamana Mofe, and when young, and she young, BBB. And our back, and we sign what potential will move. And the young people that they come, we say, Sandy Bano, on the count, one may own poor for. Now, by an idea, oh, yeah, oh, by the poor, oh, your bema, and Sana will bet me a worry. Now, maybe you are both financially and in marital life. No, these principles, these seven kingdom principles, must be followed. Principle number one, discover your edit. Yes, I said, I'm going to be a man or man edit. So if you are a man, the first kingdom principle for a successful life is to discover your edit. You will be able to say edit, then you will be able. Well, in you hope you are fine. Baba Mitcha Wadiye, Ebin simply means the presence of the Lord and the place of comfort and usefulness. Because it was in Eden where God gave Adam work. It was in Eden where God gave Adam direct communication with himself. It was in Eden where God gave Adam purpose. Eden, as a man, discover your Eden. Discover your purpose. Discover a good relationship with your maker. Have a good communication with the Spirit of God. That is your Eden. Number two, discover your work. Whatever purpose God placed inside you, discover it. Number three, have a vision. Have a vision. You have a brain, you have a dream, you have a dream, you have a dream, you have a vision, mission statement. Oh, you have a dream, you have a vision, a mission statement. But you have a almost an individual, so you have a vision. Any mission statement. But me, I'm a man, now, Ben, be Baba Brebo, no, so what I want. My name on the vision, the written vision, then mission statement. So, who person will go deeper than a life plan? That should be. Anyhow, my name on the life plan, because Ben, I will go to the chin and say, oh, no, I brought that over, I didn't say, I know, very baby, I sister, and the announcement, I didn't say, I know, very baby, you. But it is not supposed to be so. Now, who can catch a young call taxi and chain? The young Kusiana Queen, you will answer. Taxi of Ya or Soria no Pa, who sees in a home. But China, Eti Odipa, I was a life plan. Life plan. Where is your plan? At least 4 or 5 year plan. The whole one. Then you will have a course. You know what you are working towards. But you move a brain, I have goals. You have chef, you have chef, you be a higher home. And one is a dear chief, near the Tiago Pimpima, near Barbeta. A dear chief, near the Tiago Pimpima. But all is a simple capability. It will be a for paper, not tenacity. Check a list of goals, a good one. Maybe say in 5 years time your way. Maybe say in 10 years time your way. Maybe say in 15 years time your way. Maybe say in the next 30 years your way. Maybe say in 45 years now retire. Now we will see God say that. Now my shell come away. God say, "So we are Christo ni bema." Now why yes I say ni biya? Why we are biya biya come away? Who ba sorry? I know I be compare yet. See ni panse se ni panse o bonsam. Yes I say what yet you? But on your bonsam, why are you o bonsam? This is a work as I want to say, be a man. Now, the winning is a yes, and I want to say, and you do so. How the vision? And the vision is the ability to think about or plan the future with imagination and wisdom. And the power of imagination and wisdom is in everybody. But only you be brain and you see imagination wrongly. The two way they imagine here. Oh baby, I said, yeah, be our own home, baby. Not used to near balance here, now we imagine. I can hear the truth. Find your first one that I will be baby, go be baby. Find your first one, you will be you see our imagination wrongly. But when you begin to imagine how to melt a metal and mold it into a substance or something that can create solution to a problem in the world, you are using your imagination correctly. Define your mission statement. Build your life plan. Decide on your destination. Where are you going in your life? Because wherever you are going determines what you are doing. Above all, get your clock and your compass. So who your Christo ni be man up so worry now ba bla bo kon kon. She shall clock and your compass. Me in case photo watch na photo compass. O clock look na home. Your commitments and near my wode o home. O pon asori ya here na oko. O pon adwuma here na oko. So when your free time a dey na wode ye. And near my bed what come to wuti. Appointments. Ni pa bed na wode o di asia. and then you are here to you free. Can you buy one? Dear, 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 appointments. Appointments, no. Say yes, dear, 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 because as we live today, our life is time bound. So whatever you are spending time on today is becoming you tomorrow. So you must have a plan, set good goals, and above all, use your activities for the right purpose. Don't be just involved in just anything. Activities. Seven things. You see, it is so important, sir. So a good clocker, you will monitor all these things because I need to waste your time. It will happen. Some of you are busy. Appointments. Baby, I will tie a deal. Omo, I will tie a deal. Book your appointments. Me and my appointments. Would we share Facebook? 3 hours. Would we share movies? 5 hours. But also, Oba, sorry, them 1 hour plan and go through. Commitments, appointments, schedules. Goals, activities. So I never when they will see a time as Christians. It's here, you know, I near 40, near 50, near 50, near 40. After you say, yeah, yes, I had a coupon boy. And yes, I had a coupon boy, and yeah, yeah, yeah. After you show compass, your compass will include your vision, your values. Your values are what are important to you. Near my young. So you miss when this one. And then the young one who needs a yes animal, we have never seen any song. Abel. She shared. So, Pesaw Warrior. She shared. So, Pesaw Tuana, more Padawa, Gabuma, she shared. Above all, we are Beman or Pesaw Warrior. My life plan and resembles something like this. Lisandro, pay attention. So, we are bad. But let your life plan resemble something like this. It should be in a form that creates room to accommodate and work with your partner. And let your life plan be built in such a way that in all things you will create a room to be able to accommodate and work with your partner. Move on. Who your bar? Same principles in life. Connect with your home. That is your first assignment. Oh, your bar, what the end is, say, who be connected with your home? Now, you will be bringing out home, maybe an air, we are to the business. It doesn't matter, you still have a home. Your home is the home, the church. Your home is the church. If you go into the church, you have a mother, you have a father. There is a Christian mother and father for you. We have pastors in trust in God who can father and mother you. Connect with your home. Discover your potential. Oh, your bad potential. The whole woman. And you can say, we me a body panel. She and son of us shall say, oh, go our reality. Have a vision and be able to investigate visions. And what someone can say, what is what you know? But our bad here, who are soon you? Who is what you mean that you know? And what's all what the second ability said? So, this is the vision. She said, what? Also, to me, she was a vision where the miracle baby body and I didn't go baby. I just have a couple of you, Bama BH. I'm a little bit of a real Abraham fool. I've been very well, and young or bump was all from so you used to be. And there was a well, me, yeah, it's me, the chef, me, missing you, or Bama, I'm in your console, or city missing you. I'm sure missing you, and that one, I am what? That's what I'm talking about. I'm sorry, not yet. Have a mission and be able to expand the mission statement of your partner. One cast our mission, they say. So, mission, they say, oh, support you will be there. So, come on, I say, oh, you're one. After you come on, I was only a 4. I was only 8. I was only 10. happy, you should have a flexible and jigsaw life plan. And your life plan should also be able to accommodate the plan of your partner. Be the mate on the ship to the destination. Let's go to the next one. This is what your life plan is supposed to be like. Your life plan should also have a room to assess the plan of your man. Then the two of you can work together with your plan and move towards the right destination and be successful in life and in marriage. So where you are now, then you and I would see program you. Not say why you are going to say, oh, worry, and I will worry, I say. Why you back?